Ronda Felton.
Where are you from and how young are you?
I am from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, but I live in Arizona. I'm 19.
19. Okay.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
It's definitely been hard, but just keep on moving, just keep on pushing.
What are those tears, Ronda? What are those tears? Come on, let us in.
Oh my God. I'm sorry.
You're fine.
They're definitely tears of joy. It means the world to me. Growing up, it was definitely rough for my mom and I. She was a single mom, you know, with no money. Even with her having multiple jobs, we were homeless. We had to live in shelters and off of people's couches and cars. It was pretty tough, but I had my mom, so it was okay.
I'm gonna cry, I already know, so.
Don't cry, mom. I know that at times she felt like she failed as a parent, but she did anything that helped us survive and just keep on going. And you're beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
But you get that from me.
Thank you. Don't you ever stop fighting.
Like you say you see me do. From the shelters, get up and fight. Right? From the car, get up and fight. When you're living inside. Yeah. Never stop fighting.
You want all my love. In my devotion, you want my loving soul right on the line, and I have no doubt that I could love you forever. The only trouble is
Ronda, you, I was doing really well until you came in and did something that no one has done tonight, which is touch me to the point of making me cry. Okay? Every once in a while, life happens and then you figure, how do I get out of this situation? And God provides a crack in the wall, just a crack. And my dear, you just found that crack, okay? Because that was the moment that will change your life. It's a yes for me.
Music has been all of our saving graces. You don't have to be strong. You just gotta be Ronda, and that will take you all the way. I'm a yes.
That was a great performance, but I have a big old feeling it's not your best performance to come. Yes.
Dear my mama.
Get your mama.
Dear my mama.
Oh my gosh, you can't even
hold
that.
It's fine. Mama, come here.
Mama.
Hi, Mama.
How are you?
What's your name?
My name is Jaretha Jones.
How are you, sweetie?
We just wanted to bring you in because your baby girl is going to Hollywood.